light. Therefore, I do not fear the darkness.